biker is somehow still alive after being thrown off on Highway 180 near Chestnut Avenue. It happened around 5 this evening. The CHP says the driver lost control of his bike when he tried to get onto the on-ramp, crashing and getting thrown several feet. The bike actually burst into flames. You can see it was completely charred. The driver has not been identified. He suffered major injuries. Traffic was backed up for miles. No one else was involved in the crash.